is Wake Up Today.
Hey, good morning and welcome back to Wake Up Today. It is Aloha Friday. It is the first day of July.
Yeah, Ryan and Jai here. Sadly, though, we have tough news to start our first day of July. Fatal accident out at Waiahole.
Yeah, Alex Serbal. She has been live all morning long. She joins us with the very latest details. Good morning, Alex.
Aloha and good morning to you. I want to show you guys the scene right here behind me. It happened right here on Kamehameha Highway near Waiahole Homestead Road. Now, police told me that a red Corvette was traveling Kailua bound and a pickup truck was actually traveling Kahuku bound. You can see pictures of the crash right now. Now, police say speed and alcohol are being investigated as a factor. Police also tell me that witnesses say that the pickup was speeding and struck the vehicle head on.
So just after midnight out here in Kahulu, officers were sent to a motor vehicle collision involving two vehicles. There was a Corvette that was on Kamehameha Highway headed in a Kailua direction when it was struck head-on by a white pickup truck that was caught on Kahuku bound and for witnesses was overtaking and speeding. The female passenger of the red Corvette was pronounced dead at the scene. The male driver of the Corvette was taken to an area hospital, but while en route, passed away. The driver of the pickup truck was treated at the scene and then taken to Queens Hospital in serious condition. At this point, we are looking at speed and alcohol as possible factors.
Killed when a Sealmaster truck carrying 3,500-gallon drum of asphalt product came loose and collided into his truck. You see the memorial right here near the scene of the collision that happened today. Now, police tell me that they have opened two negligent homicide cases in the first degree in this case. So far, no arrests have been made. But if you're just joining us now, a collision happened just after midnight. I was actually driving here around 5 o'clock in the morning, and I saw them take the red Corvette out of the way. But I do want to tell you there was a bit of a traffic delay for a few hours due to this incident, but just after 5 o'clock, all that cleared up. As you guys can see, the road right here behind me, no traffic at this moment at all. I'm Alex Serbal. We'll send it over to Taizo.
Alex, thank you so much.